Hello, Popper100 here, playing Freedom Fighters for the last time. Oh yeah, that's it, we're done after this.
This is it, fellas.
Governor's Island.
The baddest boys in red are holed up in here.
Waiting for backup. But we're not going to do anything about that because we're going straight in. Not even looking at the map. That's it, we're going. Now! Yeah. Now, there's no need to even look at the map. Why? Because you're going to be looking at the map for the next half a minute after the cutscene. You gotta get your bearings fast. Where'd we get a ship? We got supplies, I guess. Look at all those heavy machine guns that you're never going to see again. Oh look, flare. Oh, bags. You do the demolition, damn it. Freaking coward. Coward.
Breaking up the ice. Head for the shore as fast as you can.
Get going now. Didn't I say the budget was pretty much spent by the end of the game? Oh no! No, our C4! We need that! Crap. Get out of there before the ice crushes you! Oh wait, no chance apparently. Well, we lost our boat. Damn it. Let's go! Wait. What's this? We got jack squat? Are you kidding me?
Hey! Lighten up!
Are you kidding me?
At least I'm not hurt.
Gotta be resourceful. This mission is too important.
Oh my god.
It's a long shot, but check out the wrecked helicopter.
Nah, it's fine. It's fine. We got plenty of supplies for what's up ahead. But right now we need to go across and across while avoiding pretty much sniper fire and gunfire. And I'm going the wrong way, of course. There we go. Just gotta take it, unfortunately. Yo! Ow. Ow, ow. Indeed. Shit. Wasn't supposed to lose another one, though. It's a big, big, big problem right now. Sheet! Sheet in a foobar basket. Crud. Ow, 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 ow. Dang it. Couldn't get to my med pack fast enough. Ah, this is so much fun, right? No, this sucks. This is quite honestly the worst part of the game. Ever. It's just not fun. Ah. You can't deal with the dude up there because you have a sub-frickin' machine gun. God. Well, I'll try. I've never been able to actually properly kill him.
Oh, who put that bozo in charge of the explosives? He lost it! The whole operation is foobar! We may as well pack it up and go home.
Hey! Lighten up! Look on the bright side! At least I'm not hurt.
Whatever.
gotta be resourceful. This mission is too important. It's a long shot, but check out the wrecked helicopter. Maybe there's something we can use.
Nothing. Come on, please. Nope, no chance.
Take this. You'll be fine.
That was about the best use you're gonna get out of that stupid submachine gun they gave you. Okay, if you want to ignore me, ignore me. I think that's about the only way you get through, actually. I may need it.
Here.
Well, I don't sense that I'll need it. You know what I mean? Come on. Keep moving, keep moving. Keep moving. Keep moving. And my guys don't do shit to help me. God. Well, folks, failure montage time as I try and remember how you got through this area. Still alive, that's for sure. Okay, I think we solved the mighty conundrum known as... Seriously, dude. What the hell? God damn, dude. Really? Ugh. Screw the rocket launcher. I don't need it now. Love not needing a rocket launcher. Okay. Well, here's what we're gonna do, folks. We're gonna go heal up our Podunka soldier. Soldati.
Relax. Just breathe.
We're gonna get some ammo. Just a little bit, though. Okay, maybe a little more than a little bit. I like a little more than a little bit. Don't you? Yeah, alright. Finally. Now, we got... There is a... Like, don't worry about me going, oh my god, I just died there. There's only, like, one encounter left. Before the... Whatchamacallit? What? Maybe there's a few more leagues than that that I have to go to. But I'm not even taking any chances, so...